there's going to be people walking around with Max Day programs, and probably 50-50 tickets as well. So please do make sure to get your hands on one, to check out the squad information and game information for today's match.